Welcome back to the Hollywood News Channel, where we update you with the latest news of the day.
Hello everyone and welcome back. You know the cliche about how most women marry men like their father? It's kind of true for Melania Trump. Some people may look at Melania's beauty and Trump's wealth and assume that she's just a trophy wife. But this former model had a respectable career and plenty of her own funds before she even met her husband at a party in 1996. She wasn't just looking for a free ride. There aren't many details on what Melania's parents thought of the relationship and the fact that Trump was so much older. One thing that's obvious, how much Donald Trump has in common with Melania's father, Viktor Knapps. Their physical characteristics are eerily similar. When Melania Trump's parents arrived at Andrews Air Force Base in 2017, the photo of her father exiting Air Force One immediately led to comparisons between her father and her husband. A side-by-side comparison proves that the two men have undeniably similar physical attributes. They're about the same age. Melania's father was born on March 24, 1944. Her husband's birthday is mere 2 years later, on June 14, 1946. They both have controversial political affiliations. It's widely believed that Viktor Knapps was a card-carrying member of the Communist Party, which used to be the ruling political organization in his home country of Slovenia. While his involvement is in question, it would explain why Melania had such a privileged upbringing in an impoverished region. Viktor was in the party which helped you to get government jobs or higher position, one relative in Sevnica told Mail Online. Meanwhile, Donald Trump is a Republican president with a history of conflict stances, including time as a member of the Independent Party and the Democratic Party. Plenty of GOP party leaders don't consider him a true Republican and didn't support his bid for the presidency. One thing that's not up for debate, Trump is an unapologetic capitalist, which is about as opposite from communism as you can get. They're both driven to succeed. So many powerful men are self-made. For instance, Donald Trump may have inherited money, but he didn't exactly sit back and let that be enough. Instead, the mogul spent his life acquiring companies and attempting to become even more successful. Eventually, he rose to the highest office in the nation. Viktor was similarly motivated to do well in life. He started out as a chauffeur and eventually became a traveling salesman for a state-owned car company. In contrast to the privations that so many suffered in communist times, the Knappses lived well, GQ reports. Both men used politics to their advantage. It's unclear whether Melania's father joined the Communist Party because of personal convictions or because he had something to gain, but no matter what his motives, he and his family benefited from the connections. Throughout his lifetime, Viktor Knapps collected Mercedes sedans and even a Maserati. GQ described his wife Amalia as always impeccably dressed and perfectly coiffed, even when times were lean under communist rule. Trump has a similar story when it comes to using politics to get ahead. Not content with just being a businessman and reality show host, Trump turned to politics with no previous experience and shocked the nation when he became the 45th elected president of the United States. Trump and Knapps both have a taste for luxury. Who hasn't seen the gilded overly ornate inside of Trump's Manhattan apartment? The president has a taste for luxury and enjoys the finer things in life, including luxurious vacations, private jets, and expensive meals. Viktor Knapps is just the same. His Communist Party affiliation scored him special perks that were out of reach for most Sevnica citizens. One source said of Knapps, he had connections, he could always get little luxuries or essentials like car parts that other people couldn't get their hands on. They both have children by multiple women. The Daily Caller reported that Viktor Knapps had a child with a woman he dated before he met Melania's mother. Though he argued that the child wasn't his, a court-ordered blood test proved he was. Melania and her half-brother Dennis have never met. Meanwhile, President Trump has five children, three with ex-wife Ivana and one daughter with Marla Maples and a son with Melania. Both men have big personalities. It's one thing to just look like one another, but according to sources, both Trump and Knapps have larger-than-life personalities. The Times reported that Melania's father was usually seen with a suit, tie and briefcase. People who know him describe him as a force to be reckoned with. Melania herself has drawn comparisons between the two men. They're both hardworking, she told GQ. They're both very smart and very capable. They grew up in totally different environments, but they have the same values, they have the same tradition. I myself am similar to my husband. Do you understand what I mean? So is my dad. He's a family man. He has tradition. He was hardworking. So is my husband. Thank you so much for joining us and see you in the next video. Bye.
Thank you for watching the Hollywood News. Don't forget to like and share the updates to the latest information of the day.